Ever in need of your own Halloween ambiance video featuring spooky versions of all your favorite real life places? Halloween ambiance videos are great to play in the backgrounds of Halloween parties, casual family pumpkin carving, or any other Halloween themed event. All you'll need is the PowDirector app, follow the link in the description if you don't already have it, and follow this tutorial. The first thing you're gonna do is gather a bunch of 16x9 photos of all the real life places you want to feature and make Halloween themed. These could be photos of your home, your town, or even famous landmarks. It's best to avoid photos with people in them, however, you can experiment and try if you're curious. We've had mixed results with it. Now you're gonna go into the AI creation tab of the PowDirector app. Scroll down to find the AI scene option and select the photo you want to transform. Once in the editing window, tap the custom option. Here you can get creative and enter a prompt. For example, if you want pumpkins featured, you can write something like Halloween ambiance with lots of spooky pumpkins. Or if you prefer something with ghosts, you can type Halloween ambiance with lots of ghosts flying around. The sky is the limit with the prompt box, so you can get really creative with this. Once you're done converting all of your images into Halloween-themed scenes, import them into a new project. You can adjust the length of each clip by tapping on a clip, sliding over to duration, then adjusting the slider. Apply the same changes to all other clips by selecting Apply to All Photos, and tapping on the check mark to apply changes. Now let's add some Halloween-themed transitions. Tap on the gray connector boxes to open up the transitions menu. You can select whichever transitions look best to you. However, if you're looking for suggestions for Halloween themed transitions, you can try any of the glitch transitions. The smoke and smog effects under the tab labeled Effect will also suit your ambience video. You can adjust the duration of the transition by tapping on the Apply Transition once more, then adjusting the slider. Once again, remember to tap the check mark to apply your changes. Now let's add some music and sound effects. First tap into the audio tab, then tap music. There are a few music library options here. The Meta Music Library music can only be used with Meta-related services such as Facebook or Instagram. It can't be used with other services such as YouTube. The library labeled free is the CyberLink Music Library, and the music can be used in a video uploaded to social media or other websites such as YouTube with video monetization enabled. Add tracks like Ghost under the Atmosphere section for a Halloween-y vibe. And for the final touch, go into the Sound Effects tab under Audio to add some extra Halloween ambiance. You can find sounds like Dark Horror under the PowDirector Sound Effects library, which will add that extra flair. If you don't have PowDirector yet, go download it and try it out for free by following the links in the description. If you're looking for more video editing tips, subscribe to this channel and stay creative.